Well, when it comes to athletes, age is just a number.
A local race walker is one of just a few North Carolinians who qualified for the National Senior Games set to take place in Cleveland. Our Rob Wu caught up with her right before she heads out. Rob?
Kim and Nicole, Betty Allgood has the need for speed, and she heads off to Ohio with a clear mission: come back with the one thing that has so far eluded her.
The jewelry around her neck is a sign of greatness, but
there's only one thing missing from this collection.
A gold.
She actually came really close in 2009.
When I finished the race, I said, yeah, you got the gold. And then when I went to get the medal, they said you were disqualified.
Hoping for redemption, she trains here at Haynes Park three times a week while also teaching a class.
People think that race walking is just fast walking, and it's not.
Only one way to find out.
Well, I can't see your knees. You can't race walk with your pants on.
Well, came there.
Yeah. Any more questions, Betty?
Maybe a few.
The two big rules: when the heel is down, the knee has to be locked. One foot must touch the ground at all times.
She's fast.
Her students don't seem too impressed.
You're not marching in the East German army.
Step it up, Rob. You're in first gear.
Let's see who can really handle the pressure when we do it for real.
Struggling. I got to turn around the jets, but Betty's right here.
Come on, we'll go. Oh my God. She just hit the O2. She just hit the nitrous oxide.
Betty, go.
Betty.
Yay. With the finish line in sight, I'm falling behind. Time to dig deep.
Fair and square.
You ran.
I didn't run.
You did.
Check the videotape.
Now, we would show you the replay, but the video got lost. And by got lost, I mean I destroyed it. Now, on a more serious note, Betty did beat me, but she actually has another member of the WXII 12 morning team that she really has her sights on.
Hey, Austin. I didn't hear from my email. The challenge is still on board. I challenge you to a race walk race. So I need to hear from you, Austin Cavanaugh. Please listen up.
And I'm going to instigate a little bit here, Betty. If he declines this, does this mean A, he's scared, or B, he knows he's going to lose?
He's scared and he knows he's going to lose.
Ooh, so Betty Allgood has thrown down the gauntlet. We'll send it back to the studio for Austin's response.
Yeah, a good fisherman knows when there's bait to tempt somebody.
Yeah,
I'm being tempted here. Here's the deal. I'm kind of on injured reserve slip and slide this weekend. But maybe a contingency offer here. If Betty is willing to join me on the slip and slide, maybe I'll be willing to walk.
So, not part of the deal.
What do you mean it's not fair? She's a professional walker, man. I'm an amateur at that. So, I don't know. When she says I'm scared, you're correct.
Mm-hmm.
When she says she beat me, you're
also
correct.
Right.
I mean,
yeah.
Rob's a pretty fit dude there, and if he couldn't do it, I mean, what makes you think I can't?
She has it down to an arc. That's why she's winning.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. I think it would be kind of cool if maybe all three of us took Betty on, because maybe one of the three of us could do it.
No way. She was moving pretty fast.
I know. See, we're not worthy. Betty, we're not worthy. I'm sorry.
They were sweating, too, out there.